Hey everyone, Dingsy here, and you're watching Ave Bad TV with some gameplay for the Chef George. Unity game came out today on Steam on the 28th of October. Let's see here. Wow, out on a relaxing hike in the wood, George loses his bearings and finds himself lost in the mountains. Oh goodies. Why is that disabled? What's the sea? Oh, we have reload. Examine is on queue. Lean left. Oh, that ain't happening. Ah, you can't use your thumb mouse. What the hell is that? Oh. Wash right F. That's pretty cool though, recognizes my layout. Nice. I'm impressed. Okay. We can... Let's just play a new game. You are lost. Oh, great. Okay. First person shooter. Press spacebar to jump. Are we still loading? These Unity games. We are loading. Man, can't wait for October to be over. I'm tired of all the scary games. Not my cup of tea. Let's go. Let's see if they get the sensitivity right. Hello? Was that supposed to be like that? Tap for inventory. Oh, they most certainly didn't. And the sounds. Oh god, they are not... No control for the sounds. Oh goodies. Wash right F, I can't turn it off. Oh my god. I'm lost in the woods, it's dark. And full of terrors. I'm sprinting? Yeah, I'm sprinting. Okay, scare me game. I see something, I see fire. Over the mountains. Oh, that's probably a bad idea. That's like a lure. You always go to the fire, you're not at night, but... There seems to be a trail. Oh, we'll pick it up. Oh, that's the trail. Oh, I'm already scared, goddammit. And it's broad daylight here. There is no... That was awfully close. Probably the predator is watching me. Over me. Follow the trail, he said. Those crickets, man. Ain't that... Is that psychological horror? Oh. Someone's gonna jump us like a beacon of light and everything is in the dark. I'm not turning around, fuck that. It's raining? What? Man, just my luck. Or do we have an inventory? Maybe we should stay under the trees though, you know? That's a lot of walking, getting scared. The game is warming us up for the first jump scare. Come on, game. I'm talking because I'm scared. That trail loose seems well. I mean, barely any grass on it, so people use it. And then, I don't know. Then we have trees and bushes on the trail. Oh, we're getting somewhere. It's like a split. The game wants me to turn around. Suddenly you turn around, there are like 10,000 zombies following you. Or even worse, just the one big one. And then he starts running, but I can't run faster because I've been running. Oh my god, was that a crone? Crane, my bad. George, why did you came here? What were you thinking? Packing only a flashlight. You in Murica, bruh. Where is your gun? Call yourself. Foul demon. Show yourself. Okay. Clearly there's nothing here. Go away. Oh, that was definitely something. Something big. Oh shit. I'm scared. Where are we gonna find something? Saving. Oh shit. Here we go. Hello? Hello? Hold left shift to sprint. I am sprinting, bro. The sound is so loud, oh my god. Oh my god. Hold up. There we go. Reduce the volume a bit. For you, for me, it's still that loud. Well, that was something. They hit me though. Oh, a cabin. Oh, a truck. Oh yeah, we're in Murica, bruh. Let's go. Oh. This ain't moving out of here. Let's take a look at the shelter. Needs a key. Let's take the gas. Empty. Let's look around. Hello? People's gonna shoot me here. I'm trying to open his door. Hello? Anybody home? Oh, this looks nice. Okay, we're getting in. Getting the bolt cutters. I'm gonna need... Oh, what? We have electricity? Yeah, right. That's some big boots for somebody. Who's gonna come out here? Oh, he's... Oh, shit! Oh, we're gonna get a jump scare here, aren't we? Somebody very angry. Well, we got beer in the fridge. What the fuck was that? Oh my god, this looks better than mine. Still disgusting though. A single toothbrush or one individual, okay, or whatever is living here. Oh, there's white on the porch. Clearly he's luring people in and then feeding off of them. I'm gonna need your gun, your bolt cutters, and your crucifix. And let's go. Hello? Oh, we're clearly upstairs here. Why is this like that? The house is much bigger downstairs. Oh, maybe some kind of a... Oh god, a double bet. Here he brings his victims and devours them after assaulting them in many ways. Oh, this is where he keeps his trophies. Oh, well, let's see. Triple Hixel Classic, oh my god. I gotta be careful. Let's see here. Oh shit, where is the gun? Oh. I don't know about this. I haven't seen much flipped assets here. So useful. Okay, this is the sauna? What? I can't turn off the flashlight. You know what? I'm leaving. Or even better, if I get a jump scare, I'm just quitting. This is too much. Okay, we left the fridge open. Nobody closed it, so... He had a bunch of books. Two chairs though, one pair of boots. Hello? Can we sit here? Pretend we're home? You know what? I'm leaving. What was this? That's the generator. No, we have electricity here. Oh, this is just the prelude to the bigger house. This is where the help lives. Oh boy, oh boy. I mean, we still didn't find a key to open that shelter thingy. It's probably filled with buttons. You know what? I've had enough. I'm scared. You guys do better. I'm Dingsy and you watched Avi, but with some gameplay footage of George. Rate the video, follow the channel, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.